Five people, including a four-year-old, were shot in a backyard in Passaic, New Jersey. Tonight, police are searching for two shooters. Now, this happened around 1 this morning near Lafayette and Howe Avenues. A four-year-old and four adults in their 20s were wounded. All are expected to survive. The shooter's target remains unclear at this hour.